Configure the Scan to Network folder feature using the HP software wizard in Windows. To configure the Scan to Network folder feature, the printer must be installed and be on the same network as the computer for the setup process, and a username and password might be needed to access the shared destination folder during setup. On your computer, select Start, and then search for and select your printer name or model from the list. It might be necessary to enter only part of the model number to populate the results with the HP software. In HP Printer Assistant, select Scan, and then select Scan to Network Folder Wizard. If prompted, select Yes in the User Account Control window. On the Network Folder Profiles screen, select New. Enter a display name for the folder that will display on the printer control panel. Select Browse, and then navigate to and choose a folder location, or select Share Path to create a shared destination folder. Select New, and then enter a share name for the folder. Select Browse, and then select Make New Folder, or navigate to and choose an existing folder on the computer. Enter a description, choose a share type, and then select Apply. With the shared network folder successfully created, select OK. Select the checkbox next to your destination folder, and then select OK. To create a shortcut to the network folder on the desktop, select the checkbox next to the shortcut option. If desired, enter a PIN that users must enter to send scans to the network folder. Re-enter the PIN, and then select Next. Enter the username and password used to log in to the computer, and then select Next. If desired, change any default scan settings. Enter a file name prefix, and then select Next. Review the information and settings, and then select Save and Test to test the configuration. With the network folder successfully set up, select Finish.